International Day of Yoga. So this is the fifth International Day of Yoga. As said by Dr. Malini, that it was started in 2015. It is Swami Vivekananda Yoga Anusandhana Samsthana, which is located in Jigini, Bangalore. And this is the third consecutive year that we are getting the resource person from that pioneer institution for yoga. So today we have with us the guest speaker and yoga demonstrator, Dr. Dhriti B. Reddy.
Start the session. So please, all of you sit straight, your back and neck straight. Close your eyes, all of you. Just observe your breathing. We'll chant Om Kara. So inhale, chant Om. Gently looking at your palms, please open your eyes. Okay, so firstly, so what is the difference between yoga and asana? Right, that is the question that arises. Yes, right. Why did I ask it differently? Okay, so we'll see that. So as ma'am told, yoga, it is a very ancient system of India, okay? Might be, like the literature says, it is around 3rd century BC. So that is the first literature of yoga which was seen or which we have, okay? So after that, there comes the Vedic civilization. So there we have the yoga. Then after all this, in Bhagavad Gita, all of you have heard about Bhagavad Gita, I guess. Yes, there we describe yoga completely. Okay, so there we have different forms of yoga which is described. And now, after that, might be around 5,000 to 6,000 years back. Okay, so this whole knowledge of yoga was formulated into one book. Okay, and the book is called Patanjali Yoga Sutras. Relax your toes. Relax them. Slowly observe your feet, your complete feet, you observe it and relax them, relax.
Exhale to left. Close your right left nostril with your big finger. Exhale through your right nostril. Now inhale through your right nostril and relax. Next video for practice of pranayama. Come on.